Messing around, as you can see, enjoy the video. Don't enjoy the fucking video, bitch.
What are you trying to do with that
thing? Beat his ass, beat his ass. No, no, just stay on top of him and he'll like respawn or something. Like, okay. Through the water. Oh. What are you trying to fight me?
I don't know what you're trying to fight. You always roll second in combat. The thing is, I don't have my stat. I don't have my stealth or whatever it is all the way up, so that way I can't roll right
I
after.
I can't buy ammo, that's the thing with me.
Hey, who the hell be shooting at me? Oh, you are. The hell? Dude, look at all the carnage up here, the hell.
Pussy, you leaving?
I'm gonna go finish this race.
Nope, I am.
Your mom doesn't love you.
Bet.
That's pretty obvious.
I like your bobblehead, Hugo. Wait, Hugo, why is your car a ricer?
It's this a 2-hour car.
This ain't fast. I'm kidding. Yeah. Holy crap, you guys are pulling up on me! What the heck? Psych! You guys can't. Dude, I like that trip you did at the end, Hugo. I saw that.
We all drifted at the end like that.
Yeah, I didn't really see it from you. Wait, what happened to Reese?
I'm making my own little version of that.
I like how I have your car in the bag with Wait, did you like lag out or something, Reese?
No, I'm making my own version of that.
You're making your own version?
Yeah.
Good luck. It took me 56 minutes to make this one. So are we hitting replay or are we going free mode?
Free mode.
Alright. Hey, car show, guys. Car show.
Car show?
Car show.
Alright.
Hey, you know what I'm gonna bring? The pink one. Dude, you got a mid. It looks beautiful, dude.
No, the Batmobile.
Dude, it's yeah, full. It's. It looks full out. Ooh, beautiful right there. Or should I bring my freaking Pistol Comet SR?
If you get the Pistol Comet, you have to have Pistol Pink.
Why do you have the Pistol Comet? But it's not pink. It's yellow.
Oh, how dare you? Are you sure it's not green?
Yes, I'm sure it's not green.
And I'm pretty sure it is. Could be infected.
Could be, or it is.
It is.
Somebody wants
to show me how world is gonna show. No, not show me. What the?
Ain't the sharpest tool
in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger down in her thumb in the shape of a nail on her forehead. And the wind's not stopping, and the dog stops coming. Hey now, you're a rock star. Yo, you know what's funny? You know what? I'm broadcasting this and I can hear you. I'm gonna be able to do anything with this video.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry your stream had to hear that. Actually, I'm really sorry.
Pussy bitch, suck my dick. Really, Bob? Just because I told you my mom had my phone?
Yeah.
I'm using my sister's phone right now. That's why.
Oh, I was hoping she would have saw that and went, oh, how dare they call him that?
Why'd you say it like so sexual?
Exactly.
I didn't mean to. I'm half tired. Ooh, somebody's Hugo Death is right here. Oh, I didn't blow it up, and now he's shooting at me. See ya.
That's J-Z-Z-R-E. Running. You're running around me, dude. I couldn't risk it. Nigga, what the fuck are you laughing at? Okay, go. Okay, I get it, yeah. Go. I'm broadcasting, bitch. God, I swear she ate something. Took something. He once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb at her finger in her mouth. Oh no.
Guys,
on her forehead.
I think this is the worst
video stuff coming.
So much more, man. Be back.
10 out of 10 singing right here.
Yeah, bro. Definitely.
For all of us. You guys are amazing at singing.
Yeah, definitely.
Are you sure that's not the sandwich?
On the last day of school, I'm pretty sure my teacher actually knows about memes, cause like he let us sing, like we watched Shrek and he let us sing All Star. It was the best class I've ever been in.
On my last day of school, my teacher tried to make me stay a full day. My friend went up to her face and said, "Fuck you, bitch."
I wanted to hit one of my substitute teachers on the last day. He's a bitch. I don't know what you're talking about. This took you 56 minutes to make. Get laid, all that glitter is gold.
No, I don't. Guys, guess what?
What?
My pussy's tight. Kidding. Oh shoot! I forgot. I forgot this was on broadcast.
Time to start a new channel.
This is my new channel after the one. The one I used to have.
Exactly. Time to start a brand new one.
Oh my.
Is there anyone actually watching?
Four people.
He's playing music.
It's fine. I don't care, dude.
Yeah.
I don't care. I don't care. Blasted. I actually like that song. Pumped Up Kicks.
It's actually not that bad of a song, but the memes
is what?
I can't blast it. Everybody's in goddamn bed.
All right. I can blast mine.
This is gonna be awful.
My mom makes me take care of the baby. Yeah, because she has to go to work early tomorrow, like at 2. Yeah, she's still awake on her phone. What is the logic behind that?
I have to go to a dentist appointment tomorrow.
I have to go to a dentist appointment in general.
Oh my god, scared me. Oof. Ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. So much to do, so much to see, so much more than I can explore in that pussy, see. Dun. Drop. Duh. So I heard about your, that you're gonna have two extra siblings, huh? I feel so bad for Bella. Isn't like Bella like me, yeah. Like, to listen?
Who are we joining?
Downloading. Hey now, you're an all-star. You shave off every day. Oh my, you know what my, okay, so I have this friend, she's a girl, you know what she's, okay, so she went to get her physical, and you know how they check, like, if you're developing, and stuff?
No.
Well, okay, well, they check if you're developing, like looking, do you have hair in your, you know, in your stuff? So, the doctors,
why are you afraid of saying that?
I'm just saying, in your stuff.
I can do that. Why are you afraid of saying that?
Oh my lord, okay, so then, and then the doctor said, I'm afraid you're not developing. And she was like, it's because I actually shave. I was like, dang.
Savage.
Wouldn't it be weird, like, having that conversation with your doctor? I shave. Dude, same. That's what I got. And then one of my friends, Danny, he had a boy.
Oh, poor him. I haven't gotten mine.
And the girl I got, she used to be a teacher, Miss Bushini. She's a cheerleader for the Chiefs. Ooh. Where are y'all at? Spider, you're fighting that guy? Get in my car. Right here. I have the Joker suit. I mean, the outfit. Oh, you can't get in? Hold up. Oh, you can get in. Oh, you are in. You know what? I kind of want to kill that guy now.
Someone invite this man.
Who?
I just suggested him.
Someone is his name the Night him. Guy? The Night Brown 26? Something like that?
No, his name is
MGHP12. I'm talking to Hugo.
I really don't care.
Shoot! I almost had it. How do you like your Uber so far?
The Uber is terrible.
Here you go. Are you gonna give me a 10? Are you gonna give me a 10 out of 10 rating? Oh, I almost made that. Fine. Fuck you, oppressor. Oh, he has one. He has one. Get out of here. He threw.
I know how to make
guys, we have four people. Do you guys want to do an export for me? With me?
What the hell is wrapped around my feet?
Alright, where's your fucking whatever destination you want to go to?
I'm on more. Aren't we gonna do a car tour or something?
Yeah, do you guys wanna do an export real quick for me?
No.
You can be the.
I'm just setting down the vehicles. I've already got like all the resources.
I thought we were gonna do a car tour.
Oh yeah.
I've got my nice car out too. And it's
okay.
Car,
okay. I gotta get Hugo to his apartment first. Here soon.
Who the hell is eating chips?
Reese. I know for a fact that Hugo doesn't really like chips at this time of night.
You don't even know Reese, dude.
I never said I did I?
He says you know he eats chips at this time of night.
I said, oh my, I was talking about my cousin Hugo. I said, I know he doesn't like eating chips at this time of night.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Hugo?
Yes.
Do you think there's any chance of us getting out of here?
Uber 2.0 is here.
I killed each other. Wait, I thought you were alive. Dude, you came out of the car, like, standing up.
Bob, remember whenever you got your vigilante and you kept on like blasting vehicles?
All right, call your. Hey guys, meet up at. Hold on, when did I call my car in? Hold on, you know. Meet up at.
Probably meet at the underground garage at the mall.
No, not there. Meet up at the. You know, like the over here, like I don't know how to explain it. You know when you know the.
If you don't know how to explain it, we're not going there.
It's like that freaking. It looks like a freaking White House. It's up in the hills. On the left of the map, left side of the map, in the hills, in the mountain, there's like, it's remember Dave from the story mode. Dave, he was always there.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I'll go there first, and then you guys will come over there. It's a good spot. No one goes there.
Dude, you don't understand how hard this car is to drive.
What you need, boss? What car is it?
No one goes there.
We're not playing
it's
Fortnite.
The
what's the Hustler?
It's an old car that has a lot of torques and drags. It's a hot rod, pretty much.
Okay.
MD.
Rapid.
Yes.
This guy's trying to make me get on his car with him. And he just sent me a freaking friend request. Osti. Rocks.
Osteoporosis.
Osteo, he has 8.
Sergio, where the hell do we go?
Okay, here, I'm driving there, right? I'm about to go driving.
Hey, could you invite this kid to the party that I'm about to invite, that I'm about to suggest?
I'm not the party leader, it's Reese.
He is very nice. And totally isn't loud and annoying.
Yeah, I don't buy it either.
It's not Wizzy, I promise.
I swear, if it's Wizzy, I don't know him, but from what you've explained, well, Reese, I'll do something to you.
He'll lick your right testicle.
Hey, over here, come over here.
I'll make Bob laugh.
Alright, guys, follow us.
No.
Up here.
You know how to go faster?
Right,
I don't
want
to crash.
Watch this, I'm gonna make Bob laugh. Watch this, I'm gonna make Bob laugh.
No.
You're already making me laugh.
No, Morgan, slap my nuts.
Say it again.
No, you have to say, Morgan, have you heard of the slap my nuts commercial?
Morgan, have you heard of the slap my nuts commercial?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna say that to my sister when she comes in my room next time. Hey, have you heard of the slap my nuts commercial? Okay. Love you too. Sergio, that's not a parking spot. And if it is, then this one is here.
Oh, yeah. Crap!
Who's this?
I don't know, but he's trying to kill us. And he's failing really bad, honestly.
MG, would you like me to crash that Titan like that random did?
The other guy just hit my car.
Down the drain. Remember that, MD?
You know what? Okay,
he
still
hasn't responded.
Hey, Shadow, go. Hey, stay in the circle. Stay at that circle. At the beginning circle. I think that'd be better.
My dad just sent me a message saying I can hear it. How the hell can you hear me when I'm not even talking?
He's trying to kill us, though.
Don't kill Wright or Spider.
Bitch. Oh, that was you?
How do you put boots? How do you put boots?
Wait, is that the guy in the party? Oh my god.
My phone vibrating is louder than what I'm talking with.
I must be a big dick then.
My phone vibrates louder than I'm talking. I think you're having super hearing issues. Yeah, well, tonight you must be supersonic hearing. Are you wearing one of Opa's hearing aids?
Okay. You trying to kill me?
Okay, I'll be fine.
Alright.
This is awkward because I don't feel like it.
Oh my god, Hugo, what are you wearing? Alright, yeah. There goes your money.
Sergio, I'm not. Oh my god, MD.
Freaking pussy using explosives.
I don't want to go back to my mom's, then I'm gonna have to be so goddamn quiet all the time.
Oh my god, MD. Finally! Dude, 16 explosives later.
He's even killed me for no reason at that point.
Took him 16 explosives, and it's gonna take me one sniper shot.
Would you guys be mad if I invited Lucy to
the party? Who? Wizzy? Yeah. I would rip your ball sack. No scope. Holy crap. Bro, that was actually a no scope. Go check my freaking broadcast. I'm getting raped by cops. Shoot. There's so many cops for some reason.
Holy crap. Making a ramp downwards is the hardest thing that someone could ever want to do.
These cops
Think
are
I forgot my password. Coming.
Really awkward, huh?
Fuck y'all, fuck y'all, but she like ya. She was like really, bye bye. She was like my dick, ya, da da. She was really wanting it, da da. She give me that head every night. But I put that, don't bump and don't be down bump. Who the heck was that, this bitch? Alright. Y'all want to do a parkour or something then? Alright, we have four people, so that's gonna let us do more stuff now. Alright, let's do one of these.
Dude, wait, I have to get the combat MG. Did you not just hear what I said?
Nope.
I have to get the fucking combat MG. It's like how your cargo crashing isn't relevant, and just like how nobody cares that your cargo got crashed into the ocean.
Mine? Wait, are you talking to me?
To be honest, when it crashed your product, I was secretly laughing.
Are you talking to me? I'm so confused.
I would have said surgery.
Oh, okay.
I'm talking to you.
Beat your ass, kid. Yeah, I'm trying to see which one I want to do. Curtis the Turtles. Baby, grind on me.
Oh my god, stop.
Yeah.
I don't know if people should play
that. No, here, I already got one. I started it. Make that weed go weed. Freaking parkour. I'll send everyone in the session an invite. And which I doubt anyone joins parkour no more.
I told you he's probably not a good.
Take him out. I will.
I ate my rank. I was hungry.
Oh my god, wait.
Dude. No, dude. The thing is, I'm on my second kill.
Guys, are you guys gonna join or not?
Dude, I was just buying some weapons, chill. It made me go in this random dude's heist because he was pissing me off, so I had to go faster. So I joined this random fucking dude's heist.
Do I give a fuck?
I hope you stub your leg, big cat, and you'll get your right leg amputated.
Come here.
Dude, he launched it. That's it. I'm closing it. I'm not doing this shit. Huh. my god, Sergio, you make my left testicle itch so much. Oh, Sergio, I think it's time to get new freaks. Because it's the next day.
Are you gonna join Bob?
Yes.
Well, you're taking a little long, dumb fuck.
I know I'm taking a little long.
Really, pussy? Oh my god. Ian, what the fuck? Bob, wait, Brianna started.
Chill, dude. I can't join yet because I accidentally joined some place. So now I have to load back into online, and then I get to join. So just wait. Just have some patience. But I know for a fact, you have none of. Nobody gives a fuck about me. Oh, I've already tried, and I'm gonna keep trying.
Bob? Do you want me to screenshot? Do you want me to screenshot this for you and send it to you?
Screenshot what?
This girl and her friend sent me booty pic together. And since you're the only one that likes that stuff,
I don't care. I really don't care right now.
Okay, then I'm not sending it. Yeah, I'm a lesser.
I don't care. No.
Bob, are you gonna join? You're taking so long.
I look like a child pedophile. That also looks like a child. I have to load into online. Chill. Hey, sorry. How can I kill myself easily?
I'm not gonna tell you that.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to.
Well, my friend's hung himself, so there's one way.
My brother did that, so. Can't really have two of the same ways. Actually, I guess it's two. Send me an invite. No, I still have two fucking annoying sisters.
Daddy.
Sergio, are you gonna send me the fucking invite after bitching to me about not joining?
Are you not gonna join, Bob? Wait, what?
I'm waiting for an invite.
Oh, here. Or join the party. Oh, there you go.
Shove your head in it, kill yourself.
This song is amazing.
I'm just trying to make a simple point.
I love it.
That life's toughest problems don't have simple
exactly.
answers.
Exactly, my parents are gonna
you
hear
just
that.
Be brave. You should just roar.
Shut the fuck up. Stop being a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. Nobody even wants you here.
Oh, that was too long.
I just wanna let
you
know, you're a stupid fucking cunt. Go ahead and run your mouth, pussy. I don't give a fuck. You're a stupid shit. You're a stupid fucking bitch. Get the fuck up off my dick. Get the fuck up off my dick. Like, please, and your fucking life, please. And your fucking life, I really gotta emphasize. No one cares if you're alive. Pull a fucking penis hole. Grab a dick and eat it all. I need to know if you were drunk when you were just a fetus, though. You're so fucking ugly and your face is fucking foul. Jeez, you're so fucking loud. Can you shut your fucking mouth? Can you shut the fuck up?
I haven't seen this video, but it was in the recommended. And it, if black people own Disney, this is gonna be great. I am afraid.
I have cocaine. Who's ready? You rock. Will you bring bitches? How was your fucking food? It was fucking fantastic.
Okay. I'm done. Too funny.
Hey, Andy, come on.
The vagina song.
No, I believe it's Reese. I hope it's Reese. I've done this one before and I can never make the first jump.
I'ma steal your shoes. You better hide your wallet, cause I'ma take them to black people. Hey. Black people, one big family.
Dude, I just
really
got lost. But hold on,
KFC, black people. Seriously, like all of us are related. I ran into an old amigo named Juan Luis. The Mexican called me Apple cause we both hang from trees. Now I kinda took that in a joking way. But what's he talking about?
Or like gang gang gang. Who's playing that and turn that off?
What?
Did you turn that off?
Yes.
This is why your mom doesn't love you.
I tell you where it's from. Africa. That's from where Ebola comes. West Side. It hides in the suitcase. 2 days later, it lands in USA. I get it from my girlfriend. Give it to my dad. I catch it on the subway and leave it in the cab. I eat it at Subway. Drink it at Starbucks. Ebola's everywhere and I give no fucks.
They scared. It's bad. Ebola's gonna kill us all dead. They mad. Have this happen. Gotta make sure that nobody else gets it. I'm sorry, but I have it and you have it or you'll get it. So forget it. Don't sweat it. Just let it be. I'm telling you, Ebola's not the enemy. Listen. I have Ebola. And you have Ebola. And we have Ebola.
Ebola. Every city in America is getting it now. Just go with it, brah. Airports. Check if he's black. He can have Ebola, so send him back. In fact, keep an eye on the black eyed peas. Mostly black and guy. Don't worry about peas. And the Cosbys could have Ebola. Also, Oprah.
Let's just close up Detroit.
Until this crisis is contained. Don't let the Obamas on the plane. Cause they could have Ebola.
Might as well also watch for a rat. If they have a brown face,
we'll keep them safe in Guantanamo Bay. I'm sorry, yummy. Dude, really, spider? What's the point of playing this? What's the point of playing this if we're never gonna give others? I'm just gonna get off. I'm not gonna deal with bullshit right now.